Hello students of Standard 6. Today we are going to learn
Chapter 1, The Most Beautiful Thing, Part 5.
In this lesson, we see how mother concerns the son and tells him what to do. When mother took the child in her arms, touched everywhere and checking that whether child is hurt or not. And mother was also very serious, thinking something happened to the baby or what. And there Ramchand burst into tears again and wailed out. Burst into tears means cried loudly. I don't know. What is the most beautiful thing in the world? The 5-year-old child said that, I don't know, Mama, what's the beautiful things in this world? She didn't laugh at him, and she never knew how grateful her son was to her for the rest of his life for not laughing. But mother looked at the child. She did not laugh. That, you don't know, something can be teased, but she did not tease. And because of that, that boy whole life was very much respecting, because mother understood that child do not know. Not laughing at him, but accepting him, understanding him, taking care of him. So child also understood, most beautiful thing is my mother. She hugged him tight, lightly, and struck his head gently. She caught him like this and she stroked his head and shoulder, patted him. Ramchand's father came in then, saw Ramchand's tear-stained face, and to his surprise also saw tears glistening in his eyes, his wife's eyes. So when father came, entered in, he saw Ramchand's eyes was fully wet and tears were coming, and it had dried here, and mother's eyes there was full of tears. It was shining. What happened? He asked. And she didn't say nothing. He just fell down with complete, perfect composure. She told him, and she did not tell anything about the child, but she just fell down and she told with the perfect composure. Ramchand looked at his father comprehensively, means little worryingly he looked what father is going to say. His face, own face tensed. The tears dried, the lump of dog meat now dusty, its face dry and foaming little crack. So face was drying and the tears had fallen, that were giving crack. His father looked straight into his son's eyes and said, but I don't know that either. So child, father also told, I also don't know what is most beautiful in this world. The silence of his mother, the simple truth in his father's voice, these were things Ramchand never forget. Because mother did not complain to father. Father also acted and told, son, I too don't know what is most beautiful things in this world. So child thought, really, father also is speaking truth. There was perfect peace in the room. After that moment, Ramchand did not know where that lump of dough went. It was forgotten by everyone. His mother washed his face and hands, dried them gently with a soft cotton cloth, and gave him some warm milk to drink. So mother took him to the washroom, washed his face and all. She wiped with a towel and she gave him hot milk to drink. His father brought him a sugar-coated biscuit from the shop. Ramchand knew it was one of the most expensive ones in the shop. So that biscuit what father gave, that was the most expensive biscuit in his shop. After that, nobody mentioned the incident again. And after the shop closed, dinner and bedtime were just the same. But from that day onwards, Ramchand loved his parents more, much more. So he's telling, whole day work was there, they did their work, completed, and after that, their shop was also closed, evening, they had the dinner night, and then they went to bed, but nobody spoke about where the dog went and what had happened. They forgot that. Sometimes children, we do mistake, and that mistake is carried for us long time. They, our friends, they tease. Sometimes in the family, brother and sister also tease us. But here you see how mother and father, they cared. Just they left, what is over is over. And Ramchand always was happy and respecting for that, his mother and father. He always cared for it that they have not teased him. They have much more better experience in their life, how to take care of the children. But you, do you remember in the class when you were always teasing friends? One does some mistake, we always rag on. We should not do. We should respect and correct the mistake of others and take care of them. We should not tease anybody, whether it is in the family or out of the family. Okay? Now, question is, what did Ramchand's father give to Ramchand? Ramchand's father, what did he bring from the shop and give? Sugar-coated biscuit, which was very expensive. Isn't it? What did he give? He gave sugar-coated biscuit. What did mother do after the crying of the baby? Mother took him to the washroom. She washed his face, wiped his face with the cloth, dried it with the towel, and gave hot milk. What did mother give? Hot milk to drink. Anybody has got any doubt? Anything to ask me? I will send you, I have already sent, written the 5 questions, and I'll send B section. A, we have done it. Now answer the question B, I will send today for you. You must write it, okay? And learn it also. Monday I will ask first. Clear to you? Yes, children? Okay. Bye. Thank you. If any doubt is there, please call on mobile. Okay. Bye.